Yet better thus, and known to be content, than still content and flattered. To be the worst, the lowest, the most dejected thing of fortune. Stand still in esperance, lives not in fear. This lamentable change is for the best, the worst returns to laughter. Welcome then, thou unsubstantial air I embrace! The wretch that thou was blown upon the worst, thou was nothing to thy blasts! But who comes here? Oh, my father! What are you at? World, world, oh world!
And my dear lord, I've been your father's tenant, your tenant these 80 years.
Get thee gone, good friend, I prithee. Get thee gone. Thy comforts can do me no good at all, thee they may hurt.
Alack, you cannot see your way.
I have no way, and therefore want no eyes. I stumble where I saw. Full oft to seen our means secure us, and our mere defects prove our commodities. Oh, my dear son Edgar, the food of thy abused father's wrath. Might I but live to see thee in my touch, I'd say I had eyes again.
Who's there? Tis poor Mad Tom.
Is it a beggar man?
Beggar man and mad man too.
He has some reason, else he could not beg. In the storm last night I such a fellow saw, which made me think a man a worm. My son then came into my mind, for my mind and he were then scarce friends. I have heard more since. As flies to wanton boys are we to the gods. They kill us for their sport.
How should this be? Bad is the trade that must play through the sorrow, anger in itself and others. Bless thee, master!
Is that the lady fellow?
I, my lord.
Sarah, lady fellow! Knowest thou the way to Dover?
Aye, master.
There's a cliff whose high and bending head looks fearfully to the confined deep. Bring but to the very brim of it, and I'll repair the misery thou dost bear with something rich above me. From that place I shall no leading need.
Give me your hand. What time will lead you there?